France has a new prime minister, with President Emmanuel Macron naming Jean Castex to the role following the departure of Edouard Phillipe. Castex is a top civil servant and local mayor who orchestrated the country's exit from coronavirus lockdown. Mr. Phillipe resigned as part of a cabinet reshuffle, despite seeing his popularity increase in recent weeks. He'd been in the role since 2017.